There has been a fiery crash in the largest city of Central Java in Indonesia when a passenger train smashed into a truck stuck on the tracks of a rail crossing. The truck was dragged down the tracks before it hit a canal bridge and blew up. There were no fatalities. Authorities are now trying to clear the tracks to allow regular services to resume.